Hi friends, so welcome to this new video. So previously I have solved this problem actually, where I have given only the answers. So most of the people commented on that video and requested for the detailed solution of this problem. So if you have not watched that video, you can click this I button here and you can watch that. Okay, so in this video I am going to solve this problem in detail. Okay, so before that I request you people to subscribe to my channel so that you will not miss any videos in future from my channel. Okay, so you have to watch this video till the end so that you will get the detailed solution and you can able to solve these type of problems in future. Okay, let us begin this problem. As you can see this figure, so no need to explain this figure I think. So we need to enter the numbers in the four blocks in such a way that it should satisfy the given conditions. Okay, so let us begin. Let us assume this first block value as A, second block as B, third one as C, and the fourth one as D. Okay, here as you can see we can write A plus B which is equal to 8, next C minus D which is equal to 6, and if you go for the column wise where A plus C which is equal to 13 and B plus D which is equal to 8. So we have the four equations here and four unknowns. Those are A, B, C and D. If you look at the equations, select equation number 2 and 4 where this D and this D are common. Let us add these two equations. Okay, if I add these two, this D and this D will get cancelled. We will get C plus B which is equal to 6 plus this 8 which is 14. And let us consider equation number 1 and 3. You can see here A and A are common here. So I will subtract this equation number 1 from this equation number 3 so that this A and this A will get cancelled, because it will be minus here, this will be plus and this is plus and this will be minus, so that you will get C minus B which is equal to 13 minus 8 which is 5. So again we have two equations and there are two unknowns, those are C and B. If I add these two equations, this B and this B will get cancelled. So we will left with 2C which is equal to 14 plus 5 which is 19. Okay. So after this, as we have 2C which is equal to 19, so C is equal to 19 by 2 which is equal to 9.5, because 2 ones are 2, 2 nines are 18, so it will be 10.1, so 2 fives are 10, so therefore C is equal to 9.5. We have the value of C which is 9.5, substitute in this equation which is C minus D, this equation number 2, because we know the value of this C. And you can easily get the value of T, that is, you can see here, equation is C minus T, this equation. Okay, let us substitute that. C minus D which is equal to 6, and we know the value of C, therefore minus D which is equal to 6 minus C, and D which is equal to C minus 6. We have the value of C which is 9.5, minus x, which is equal to how much? Which is 3.5. Okay, we know two values now. One is a c, which is 9.5. Another one is d, which is 3.5. Let us see the remaining ones. As you can see, we know the value of c. We can easily obtain the value of a from equation number 3. Let us do that. So equation number 3, I can write a plus c, which is equal to 13. Okay, as you can see here, a plus c equal to 13. We know the value of c, which is 9.5. okay, you can write here. So a, which is equal to 13, minus c, which is equal to 13 minus 9.5, which is equal to 3.5. okay, a value is 3.5. now use the equation 1. The equation 1 is a plus b, which is equal to 8. You can see here a plus b equal to 8, so that we can obtain the value of a. Let us see. So b is equal to 8 minus a. So b is equal to 8 minus a value is 3.5. therefore b is equal to 8 minus 3, which is 4.5. 8 minus 3.5 is 4.5. therefore the values are c is 9.5, a is 3.5, b is 4.5, and d is 3.5. so answers are a is equal to 3.5, b is equal to 4.5, c is equal to 9.5, and d is equal to 3.5. so if you like this video, just hit the like button, share with your friends, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching. And if you want any other puzzles to be solved, let me know in the comment section below. Just comment the question so that I can solve that in my channel as soon as possible. Thank you, friends. Thank you for watching.